Little Boy Boo. This has got to be Foghorn Leghorn's best cartoon so far. Strangely, it's also one that takes him away from his typical dynamic with the barnyard dog. This is some of Bob McKimson's finest slapstick he's ever done. And this is also a great story on top of that. It puts Foghorn Leghorn in a situation that's largely his own doing and just punishes him for doing it. It's paced incredibly well, it's impeccably timed, and the ending punchline is just gold.